medal under her belt, vying for a national title here. Her second pass will tell us soon.
Yeah, to maintain her current position at third place, she's going to need at least a 26.3. Shouldn't it be a problem, seeing as her her last pass got a 35. Starting with a Rudy outpike to a full in straight. Very nice. One.